Listen to you, by what right?
By divine right, if you must. I'm your king.
No, you're not. You told me so yourself. You said you didn't want it. Why should I waste my time listening to
because
you?
I have a right to be, and I have a voice!
Now listen here, boy. Back in my day, we didn't have those eye tabs and flip what's-its and whatnot. We were lucky if we found two nice round stones to play catch with. Now get outside and get some sun before somebody mistakes you for a ghost.